Searches were taking place. Left, right, and center.
I never thought he whom I had nurtured and brought into government and whose life I had worked so hard in prison to save, as he was threatened with hanging, that one day he would be the man who would turn against me. He could never have assumed the presidency of the country without the army. It's the army which assisted him. The army made sure that the other organs of state were neutralized, completely neutralized. We must undo this disgrace which we have imposed on ourselves. We don't deserve it. We don't deserve it. Please, we don't deserve it. Zimbabwe doesn't deserve it. We want to be a constitutional country. Yes, we may have our shortcomings here and there, but overall, we must obey the law.
There they were rolling, armored cars.